Hello, we are back. It's only been a year. As you might have seen in my first video, we made a tube bender in order to make a custom stem rack for my friend Timon at Witchlingers. In my second video, I made his stem, while this video covers the process of making the rack for that stem. Sort of, as I'm missing a bit of footage. But there is enough footage that you get an idea of how it's made. I made quite a few iterations of this combo to get it right. What you see me making in this video is actually not the final version, as I had to revise the design to make more space for the outlet clamps we're using. But it doesn't matter. We're not here for perfection, are we? We're here to learn. I hope you enjoy this final episode of the Stem Rack Trilogy and that you stick around for more videos in the near future.
Remember to like and subscribe.
I can hear the soft breathing of the girl that I love, as she lies here beside me and sleep with the night, and her hair in a fine piece floats on my pillow, reflecting the glow of the winter. Thank you.
komme hen til. Vi ser billeder af, at de er hen, der stiger de konservespidser hjem, som jeg skulle forvære. Det er sådan, at det er en skæld af de her. Misbrugt af Husets propaganda og apparater, som han er en lille idiot.
This is what I have for you this time around. I can't remember why I didn't record the rest of the process. After this iteration, I did another rack and stem, which has been with Timon over the summer. He seems happy about it, and we're now considering offering it as a product. This will require some work, streamlining the fabrication process, and possibly some ISO testing. This is the first finished prototype. And this is the second prototype mounted on Timon's gravel bike. Thanks for watching.